Hello, hello. Welcome to the stream. Just doing some quick audio checking here, so bear with me. Had a little issue with headphone, or not mic audio last time. I don't know why. To adjust everything accordingly here. Okay, let's make sure everything's okie dokie, exit smoky. Yeah. All right. Check that out. Hold on. I'm doing some audio testing here. Hold on a minute. It's duplicating noises. That's not good. It sounds okay. We'll make sure all your setup correct here. I think we're good. Hopefully everything's running accordingly. All right. It's been a while since I played this. I hope you guys can hear me on the mic. Shoot, I didn't mess that up. Okay. Last time, I don't know why, once again. It's a little echoey. I don't know why it's doing that. Let me try something here. I'm gonna stop messing with that now. Alright, so we're in a brand new area I have yet to explore. And, so I'm gonna be like catching a bunch of Pokemon and doing whatnot. I've already got most of those Pokemon, and I'm not gonna catch them. I should have more than enough Pokeballs. Let's see. Golbat, I think I already got it. Which way should we go first? East? I don't want that echo it's doing, but I guess I'll leave it alone for now. I'll make sure it's better next time. Actually, you know what? Let me try. Hold on, let me try something. I'm sorry, guys. give me a minute here. I don't like that. It doesn't usually echo like that. Okay. Which is weird. I don't understand why it's doing that. Okay. No, that didn't do anything. Madonna mia. All right, I don't know what to do about that. All right, I'm just gonna leave it alone. It very seldomly does that, so I apologize about the audio. Doesn't seem to be any new Pokemon around here. This looks like a dead end, kinda. Alright, got Zubat going on. So if I want to, as far as I know, if I want to readjust the audio, like, to where it's not doing that echoey thing, I'd have to end the stream. So. We're getting pretty close to the end of the game here. We only have a couple more Pokemon left to catch, or defeat. We go that way now and see if there's anything over there. Oh, I don't have him. Try a netball now. Try for the ball. I pissed him off. Okay. Oh, we got two attacks in. That's super. I don't know. Yeah, why not? No, he avoided it. Too drowsy again. Killed my duck, you son of a gun. Thunder Wave. Okay, hopefully this doesn't kill. Oh, yeah, we're good. Let's use an ultra. Cool. Hmm. wallpaper. I'm gonna move my face to the top left here. There we go. Leaf storm. Kinda like leaf blade better. Brave bird. Yeah, I'll leave it alone. Okay, let's get back to base. I can heal up. I'm gonna have to teleport back because I'm on the... I look around up here? I don't remember. I don't think I did. Oh, what was that? Okay, I'm looking up here. How do I get up there? That's weird. I could take this fall. Oh, I could probably just jump up there with the fish. Yeah, okay. That was easier than I thought. Oh, it's snowing over here. Something under the bridge there? I thought I saw something. Okay. Let me out. Okay. Still haven't figured out how to evolve Graveler. I think you do have to train him, unfortunately. That was the default pick. Sneasler. Word cave. Okay. There were other caves in like previous areas too. I'm gonna grab some chips. Thank you. Okay, so now I gotta stick by this guy. Oh god, look how slow I am too. Going really slow. What? I want to go wreck him. I honestly have no idea what this guy's talking about. Cool. I was honestly expecting this to be more dark and annoying, but it's not as dark and annoying as I thought it would be. Oh boy, just like in traditional Pokemon, annoying Zubats and Golbats in a cave. Oh, a Heracross. I already have a Heracross. I obtained one during distortion. Space distortion. So there is a point to me collecting all this stuff, even though I never use it and I store it right away in the box. I think some Pokemon you can use like the appropriate food on them and fill out research tasks. I thought that was my Golduck. Oh god, he put me to sleep. Alright. Oh, I'll take another one of those. There's another reason I don't like stocking up stuff, because now it's harder to switch to my Pokeball. And who the heck is trying to attack me? Oh, that's an alpha. Hmm. Doesn't seem like there's that many new Pokemon around here. Pretty much everything I've caught here. Interesting. Right, get wrecked. I figured since I'm using going up against Electrode, I should use Golduck anyway. He's not going to be much helpful in that fight. I'm gonna go ahead and heal him up. Oh, we got some new Pokemon. Oh, jeez. Surrounded. Looks like I'm gonna have to fight. Maybe I could catch up by surprise. Nope, busted out. Alright, we're gonna have to fight. It's only level 29. Oof. This won't kill him, I hope. I didn't do shit. Got it. Wow, it busted right out. Oh, this one's stronger. Not catch any more of those. Oh, there's his big brother right there. Or big sister. Might as well try to catch it. Actually, I should try a heavy ball. Never mind, I got it. Sweet! Oh, there's another one! I didn't know he was there. I'm pissed. Okay. Oh, that's an Ursa ring. Oops. Uh-oh. I see a new Pokemon up ahead. Unless that's Teddy Ursa, I think. Oh, that might be Teddy Ursa. That was weird. The Pokemon didn't come out of the tree. Nothing special. Hmm. There seem to be multiple paths. Okay. Chesterberry? Is that what he wants? Or maybe kill this guy? Did we do it? I don't know. No idea. Problem is, I don't know if I did it or not. Sweet. New base camp. Right, let's get rid of some stuff. Look at all this stuff I got. Okay. I don't think this is any use to me, but I'm gonna use it up anyway. I don't know who to use it on. I guess Luxray. All right. Yeah, Yeah, so we got two more we have to defeat. Excuse me. Survive this. Nope, never mind. Oh, I didn't know you could do that. Oh, my Graveler learned to move. Alright, so now I can climb mountains. That's pretty helpful. Press A when you need your climb fast. And use this plus button. Okay. Oh, okay, I have to switch to it. Oh, neat, I can pick up stuff on the way. He puts me in a basket. Oh, this is much better than Breath of the Wild. I feel like I have become the Sneasler. Oh, that's a. What's his name? Gligar. Be careful not to kill it. Alright, I've got Great Ball. Got it. Let me do a couple things real quick. First order of business. I figured. Yeah. No thanks. No spank you. Alright. I gotta change this guy's name. I've never changed his name this entire time. Alright. Driftblim needs a nickname too. I'm trying to think of one really quick. Hold on. I don't know what they call her. Okay. Ooh, we're so high up. Oh, what was that down there? Ah, nice, you could re-grab too. I'll just drop straight down. Oops. Oh, nice. You can even do it from water. That's convenient. And there's no limit as far as, like, stamina. God, there's so much tedious exploring you could do in this game. Just like in Breath of the Wild. Oh, is that what I think it is? It's the Gible. Get ready in case I have to fight him. Okay. Let me try distracting him with me, maybe. Yay! I only got my hands on one. Oh, there's his big brother over there. Probably an alpha. Yeah, it's an alpha. Okay. Don't turn around. Busted right out. That's okay. It got out of a great ball? Come on. Try it one more time. I just caught it with a Pokeball. Maybe this one's a lot stronger, I don't know. Yeah, I already have a suit of blue. Oh, I don't have him. I'm gonna go for a heavy ball. Maybe I'll distract him first. I gotta get really close. Because these things don't go as far. Ah, nice. He didn't seem too interested in the food. That's okay, I got a bajillion of those. Let's see, what else? Anything else over... excuse me, anything else over here? Oh, can I actually climb up the pillar here? Well, this is interesting. There's a chest here. Bust it open? Yeah. I wanted to Zelda it where I kick it open, but this game don't like to do that. Looks like I can't climb up there. But I want to go up there. Aww. Oh well. Oh, it's sleeping. Ooh. Ooh, I got some Pokeballs. Nice. Nice. Another one. Let's try and get it a great ball. Nice. Voice. Bonsly. I might as well catch another one. Yeah. Oh, there's fire. Fire indeed hot. Alright, let us climb the mountain. Ooh, there's an alpha. Ugh. Oh, old orbs. Might have to fight this guy. He's not leaving me alone. Ugh. Oh no. Got all the Sneasler. Oh. Missed, but it was a good distraction. No, oh, that was way off. I think I'm using Pokeballs. Oh, I wonder if I could go up here. Oh, what's that? Oh, it's an Electabuzz. Ow, douche. Check if there's some food past him. Nice. What was that, Electkid? So, let's go for a catch. Oh, there's the big brother. Oh, there's the whole shebang right there. Oh, he saw me. Oh, God. Fifty-three, holy crap. Alright, let's get out of here. Oh no, my battery's running low. Oh noes. Hold on, timeout. Let me get the charger for this thing. Oh noes. Plug. That's annoying. I'll have to play with it plugged in here, but whatever. It is what it is. Alright. Oh, I might have to fight this guy again. You never know. Thank you. Yeah, I figured as much. Oh, he's using... He's got allies? Oh, shit. That's okay. Well, I might as well go all out. Ooh, ouch, got me good. Crush bat. No crush bat. Alright, let's try that again. Crush bat. I want him to gain experience. Get wrecked. Another new move. Two new moves. Just fought me twice in a row. I don't want to hear excuses. Of course. Alright, so we're probably gonna need to heal up here. How far is it to... Yeah, it's a while to the camp, huh? It's way over here. I guess we'll just use some might. I mean, why not? That's what they're there for. Alright. Go ahead. and save it too before I go into the fight. That'll probably be okay, honestly, but excuse me, you never know. Alright, let's rumble. I'm ready for a fight. Man, it's so ominous that they talk about death and being dead in this game. Like, this is supposed to be a kid's game, you know? Lord of the Hollow. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, he's cursed. Oh. Oh, I don't want that to touch me. Ow. I have no run button either. Oh god. Dive, dive, dive. Ow. Wow, this boss is definitely a little more annoying. Ow. Oops. Yeah, I don't get my health back either, so I have to be more careful here. I'd be throwing it more on him, but I have to avoid those tracker balls there. Annoying. Oh, that one's blue. Ooh, ooh. Oh god, this is not good. I can't get away. Oh, there we go. Whew. Ow. Oh my god, this fight's gonna drag on. Sorry, guys. Ah, jeez. It's right behind me. Oh. Oh, I totally missed the message there. It was saying to send the Pokemon into battle. I missed it the whole time. Yeah, we're probably gonna do that because we're almost dead. Oh, of course. Oh, use a rock type. Uses a grass type move. Wow, big surprise there, huh? All that time I could have been battling instead of running around. Oh well. That's another one down, baby. One more to go. Mission complete. Excuse me. Look at all this stuff I have. Anything else I need to sell? No. Okay. Oh, I need to get rid of some Pokemon too. Oh, we picked a bunch of iron chunks. Wait a minute. Did I have 39? I want to try something real quick. Oh, okay. I thought it gave me Pokeballs too. I was like, what? Anything worthwhile? Not really. Okay. Whew. All right. Gotta release some. I probably should hold on to them, but I could always catch more anyway, so it doesn't matter to me. I think that's everybody. Okay. Yes, I would. Yo, we just got some big bucks. Let's go. Okay. For a report for duty. How much money do I have? Let's go ahead and make some more room in our pack. This stuff is getting expensive though, and I don't know how many more times I can do it, but holy crap. This guy is banking off of me here. Woo! Mission complete. One more lord to go. I haven't seen much of my rival throughout this whole game. I like saw her a little bit at the beginning, and then it's like every time I seen her, it was here pretty much. I mean, some of the older games were like that too, I guess. Grouse so much. I've never heard of that word before, grouse. Especially since this is a kid's game, they're using a lot of more advanced vocabulary, I would say. Go where the marker tells me, got it. Alabaster Icelands. Did they say at the beginning of the game you also have to catch all the Pokemon to meet them? That's gonna take me a while. Alright. Alright. Thank you. of new missions here. Alrighty. Go ahead and save. I'm gonna go ahead and stop right here. I'll come back on possibly later. Maybe I'll do some side questing off stream as well, but hope you enjoyed the gameplay, and I'll see you next time. Adios, and arrivederci.